very, very movable. He's got an articulated neck, which allows his head to turn left, to turn to the right, to look up and down. And in fact, it can turn almost 180 degrees. It kind of reminds me of the velociraptors in the old Jurassic Park movie, where those velociraptors would hear something and you see their head turn and their large eyes just look straight at their potential.